Coming up now, the WDD International Championship is on the line in a gauntlet match. Starting this match as the champion will be Rhino. The winner of this match will go on to 2K22 as the WDD International Champion. So let's see who Rhino will be facing in the first match. It's Kid Kash. By Rhino as he beats Kid Kash. Now he's facing Rob Van Dam in the second match of his gauntlet. We'll be right back. Rob Van Dam, not the best winner I've ever seen by Rob Van Dam there. But nonetheless, he is the new champion, and now he goes on to face Willie Mack. Better win there by Rob Van Dam with the 5-star frog splash. Beating Willie Mack, so now he's facing Colt Cabana. Thank you. Colt Cabana beating Rob Van Dam to pick up the championship in this gauntlet. Now he's going on to face Raven.
Thank you.
Buffalo DDT Raven beating Cockabana to be the new champion. Now he's going on to face Ryu from Street Fighter. Picking up the victory, beating Raven. Now he goes on to next opponent in this gauntlet, and it's going to be Psychosis. Psychosis.
Thank you.
beating Psychosis there, defending the championship. Now he goes on to face Nick Aldis.
Thank you.
Goldust beating Ryu. So now he is the champion, going on to the next opponent, and the next opponent will be Supernova / Hollywood Nova. Retaining by submission, beating Supernova / Hollywood Nova. Now he's facing another member of the BWO in the Blue Meanie.
Yeah! Yeah!
Upset! A critical knockout there by the Blue Meanie, knocking out Nick Aldis. What an upset. Now the Blue Meanie will be facing Bullwhip. Bullwhip is the last person in this gauntlet match. So one of these two men will be going on to WWE 2K22 as the WDD International Champion. Your winner, Bullwhip. Bullwhip not releasing the submission move right there on the blue meanie. So Bullwhip is your new WDD International Champion. He will be heading in to WWE 2K22 as the new WDD International Champion. Ted DiBiase must be very proud of his client Bullwhip here tonight by picking up the WDD International Championship.